The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Raw Women's Championship.
And there she is, Nia Jax, on the way to the ring.
You know, this may be one of those rare occasions where the champ might actually be the underdog heading in. I don't remember a scene like this since JBL was champion.
I don't remember that.
And introducing the champion from Beverly Hills, California, she is the WWE Raw Women's Champion, The Boss, Casey Kayes.
Oh man, look into those eyes. The champion has no plans on relinquishing the gold tonight.
You have to wonder if the challenger has what it takes to topple what has been a very dominant champion.
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Oh, you're right, and there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Both these superstars are going to find out about them.
And she gets the shoulders up.
Yeah, I don't know how, but she did. Nia Jax seems to have lost a step now. There's so much on the line for her here tonight. Let's take a moment to discuss Nia Jax.
As the challenger, what does she need to do to win this thing? Talk about rising to the occasion. I tell you, the champ is going to have to be on point here tonight.
Come on, Michael. Many a challenger has come this far only to be humiliated by the champ.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Here we go again. You don't see that move every day.
And that was a costly misstep.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here. Hey, hoping to get out of here early with a win.
And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
We got a cover.
Kick out.
Yeah, can you believe it?
No, you're not gonna beat her that easily.
Oh, Michael, if good looks were a crime, she'd be on death row.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
That'll get your opponent fired up. Oh my, someone's getting a taste of their own finishing moves.
Man, oh man, why would they do that? Don't look now, but we got company.
Look at this. You gotta be kidding me.
Well, that certainly changes the dynamic of this match.
Oh man, Nia Jax goes down hard.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Oh no, she's in a bad way now.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
I think we know what this is. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
She's on an absolute tear right now. She looks unbeatable tonight.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
This match may end right here.
Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest.
Wow, it doesn't get much better than that right there.
This is insane.
Can she do it here?
This may be it. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? Oh, man, I hope she's not seriously injured. Moves like that are terrifying. It can end a career in an instant.
Yeah, that looked really, really painful. Nice reversal there. What a reversal.
Nia Jax is in deep trouble now, guys.
This match is clearly taking it all out of her.
Man, I can't. Incredible counter.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Second time's a charm.
Books will have to wait another day.
WWE Raw Women's Champion, The Boss, Kacy Kayes.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose.
It's wins like that that makes this diva such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that